Potato, no potato, got a potato, and the potato does not like potato. Who's the guilty potato? If potato is a potato and not a potato, then potato is a potato, then who's the guilty potato? Then I don't know who's the guilty potato, because potato is not a potato, so potato cannot be the potato, so potato cannot be the guilty potato either.